breaking news. First responders rush a mother and child to the hospital after a lithium-ion battery cell phone charger caught fire inside their apartment on Manhattan's Upper West Side. This was the scene around 9:30 this evening on West 60th Street and West End Avenue. No word on the severity of the burns.